Happy Tuesday, everyone. Welcome back to Stove Canyon. Not to be confused with Range Chasm. I don't know, does anyone call them ranges anymore? I usually only hear that in the context of like an electric range. But even that seems kind of weird and outdated. This is a bullseye level, which means there's a secret exit. Somewhere. For some reason I thought that thing would float in the lava. I don't know what gave me that impression, but it turned out to be misguided. I mean, I should have seen that one. That one didn't float in the lava. I don't know what I thought was so special about this one. This is sort of like a minecart level, only not quite as hectic. Well, great, now what? Can I make this jump as little Wario? It sure doesn't look like it. Can I make this jump and get back on the fake minecart? I guess not. I knew I couldn't do the charge attack into the bat. So far, oops. I didn't even... So far, the rule seems to be you can only hit them with the charge attack from the back. With most enemies, it seems like if you try to charge into them from the front, then even if it doesn't look like they have a... even if it doesn't look like they have a weapon, which those bats do, they have like their pointy spear tails. But I think in general, it's just a good idea not to do the charge attack unless you're behind them. Just as a safety precaution. All right, so I'm going to have to do the charge attack while this thing is in mid-fall. Okay. So I guess I got hearts for picking up that bottle since I already have the horns. Whoa. Well, that's neat. I guess I should go in here. Might just be a checkpoint though. Yeah, it is. I should be okay. 37 coins is pretty good. I want to hang on to my stash. That was close. All right. I haven't seen anything that looks like it would be a secret exit yet. Uh-oh. It's quite possible that I missed it somewhere, though. Well, that definitely looks like some sort of secret. I guess I should have stayed on that and then just done the charge attack to get enough momentum to get down there. Oh, this was a pretty short level. All of these levels have been pretty short so far. All right, well, let's get out of here. All right, I'm going to keep doing this heart game until I can get all five. That's my promise to myself. Because now that I know what I'm doing, it's definitely doable. Alright, come on, you duck. Yes! Oh, come on! It's hard to believe what a difference one of those little bars makes. You gotta be kidding me! I have to lead it more than that? I guess the ducks are faster than the other enemies. Oh, great. Which makes it much more challenging. Of course. I wonder if there's a way, I wonder if you can like hit the other button to cancel out of the... to cancel out of the throw. I don't know, probably not. Oh, well that was the last level before the boss, eh? Well, before I go to the boss, I want to revisit this, this bullseye. Come on, I did not. Oh well. I don't need that one. Alright, so I need to remember not to jump on that one minecart. I forget which one it was, but hopefully I will, I'll know it when I see it. You know, I think I love garlic almost as much as Wario. It is among my favorite spices and flavorings. I could probably eat garlic bread every single day of my life and not get tired of it. Of course, I wouldn't just eat like a whole clove of garlic like Wario does. That's a little much. Alright, let's activate the checkpoint this time, so if I do die trying to get to the secret, I won't have to do the whole level over again. I wonder what happens if you activate the checkpoint and then beat the level. I wonder if the checkpoint resets. Oh hey, I thought for sure I was going to take damage that time. I guess I hit the bat in just the right spot. Alright, I think this is it. Nope, that wasn't it. Great. Well, does that... I don't suppose that minecart respawns, does it? Nope. Alright, this must be the one. Oh man, I was so close. Oh man, that is tricky timing. You have to be on the ball. And I was not on the ball. It's kind of nice of it to give you 9 coins here right off the bat. Make up a little bit for the coins you missed by triggering the checkpoint. Alright, so I have to remember, it's not the first one of those. It's not the first minecart with the large drop-off. It's the second one, so not this one. It's the one right after this one. Alright. Psych yourself up, Duke. Here goes. Nope. I need to hit it just a split second before I think I do. My lives are starting to dwindle. I guess I could always just do some off-screen grinding in the heart minigame. Just redo some of these levels to build up my coins and grind for some extra lives that way. Make sure I don't get myself into another situation where I lose a treasure. You guys wouldn't mind if I did that, would you? You wouldn't consider it dishonest of me? I guess it wouldn't be that big of a deal. I mean, I do off-screen stuff. Oh, come on! Maybe I just have to dash jump. Maybe my momentum from the minecart doesn't cancel when I do the charge. See, I thought. Oh no! See, you keep your momentum. See, I didn't know that's how that worked. I thought doing the charge attack would let you dash off of the minecart, but I guess that's not the case. Okay, so I have to charge jump. Good to know. I can't charge jump too soon or too late. Either too soon or too late would be disastrous. All right, here goes. Nice. Up. Here we go. Secret level. Oh yeah. See where this takes me. I don't have enough coins to do anything fun, and I'll just hold on to them. Man, I've missed. I've only gotten 3 of 7 treasures, and I lost one of them. I've not been making very good progress on the treasure front. This level might have a treasure, though. Bull honky. Hey, it does. I don't know where the key is. But it's gotta be around here somewhere, right? Alright, I just wanna double check and make sure I'm not missing anything here before I proceed. I guess I have to get the key and then come back. Well, that's the end of the level, right? That's a door, not a checkpoint. I don't have enough coins to leave the level yet. That's the first time that's happened. Oh man, this level is very non-linear. Can I not crawl? I thought Big Wario could like crawl like that. I guess you can't crawl underwater. Guess not. No, you have to be small to get through there. That's weird. Well, should I do that or should I see what else this level has? Man, what the heck? How do I get up there? Maybe if I had the jetpack, I could do the air dash and that would like bounce me high enough to grab onto that ladder. I don't know though. I don't know if it works like that. Another way I can't go. This level's weird. I don't know if I like it. So someone in the comments pointed out that when you hit those exclamation mark blocks, it can potentially change a lot of the level. Oh, I raised the water level. It's like that one temple in Zelda, A Link to the Past, where you have to hit the switch to raise the water level and then swim to access certain parts of the level. Alright, so now it's back to the beginning. And I have enough coins to leave once I get the treasure. Excellent. Oh, trophy. I don't know if that's from anything. Maybe the treasures aren't all Nintendo themed. I mean, I'm sure there are Nintendo games that had a trophy in them, but I don't know what that specific trophy would be from. Alright, well, this has been a fruitful diversion. I guess there's nothing else I need to do in this level. There's no bullseye, and I already got the treasure, so... I mean, I could go around looking for coins, but... I don't think there's much reason to do that. Hey, 1,200 coins exactly. That's a good omen, right? 12 is a lucky number. I assume so. I mean, it's not 13. I mean, in The Hobbit, 14 was a lucky number, because Bilbo Baggins was the 14th member of the party. So I assume if it works for 14, it would also work for 12. They're like the anti-13. Maybe I should have stuck with my other hat. It might be more useful in this specific level. I mean, it's pretty crappy of them to give you a hat that's less helpful. Hey, I guess I'm just going to have to jump when I get to the place I died before. Nope. I mean, yep, but I did not jump correctly. Okay, I'm going to pass on the dragon hat because it's going to be easier to make those jumps if I have the charge. Hey, here's a good joke for you. How do you keep Wario from charging? Take away his hat. Oh, I kill myself. You see, it's an anti-joke. That's based on another unfunny joke. Apparently, I forgot to go in one of these doors in a previous video, and I complained about not having a checkpoint, and somebody yelled at me. So, sorry to whoever yelled at me for that. I'm going to try to remember to go in those doors from here on out. Aw, man, this is no fun. I don't want to do this. This is very stressful. Maybe I should have triggered that checkpoint. Aw, man. I thought I wouldn't make it, so I started to turn back, and then I thought I would make it, but then I didn't make it. Story of my life. Oh, that worked well. Aw, man, look at this crap. Alright, boss time. And I'm tiny, so I'm probably gonna die. Jesus, this guy's ugly. Alright, it sure looks like I have to hit that guy on top of his head. That's a weak point if I ever saw one. I'm not really sure how to do that, though. Oh, he's breaking these blocks with his tongue, too. Maybe I have to hit these... these balls he's throwing back at him somehow. Somehow I don't think it's a good idea to let him break this bridge. Oh, hey. What do you know? That's probably too little too late, unfortunately. I don't really know how I grabbed it the first time. I mean, it sure didn't look like I jumped on it. I just sort of let it hit me in the grabbing area. Which is a very difficult thing to do twice. Nope, do not want. Alright. Well, I mean, that boss doesn't seem impossible. I just figured out what to do too late. I mean, I still don't know exactly what to do. I need to grab those rocks he's throwing somehow. Alright. Fine. You twisted my arm. I'll activate your stupid checkpoint. Because I suck. Oh, we get to do this exciting part again. It's a thrill a minute here on Let's Play Wario Land. Oh well, at least I'm getting a lot of coins. Not like that last level. That last level hardly had any. It did have a treasure though, so I guess I can't complain too much. And easy to get treasure too. I wanted that coin. Sure would be nice if it telegraphed those fireballs somehow. If it had like a little bubble that appears when the fireball's about to come up or something. All right, boss time, and I have full bullhorns. I'm all horned up and ready to go. Okay, so I do need to jump on it. Didn't look like I did that the first time. It looked like it hit me, but I guess I got lucky. I shouldn't have said that thing about being all horned up. That's gross. Hey. Okay, so I guess I just need to. I can't get hit by it while it's on fire. Once it's not on fire anymore, it seems to be safe. Nice. That is a bunch of coins. Alright. Man, I really want to do well at the stupid heart game. Now that I know what to do. I'm not spending 100 coins though. I'm going to spend 20. So I still have plenty of coins to end the level with. And I have the easiest set of enemies to deal with. So if I can hit all 5, I get a 1-up. Which is worth the 20 coins. Now with these guys, I should be able to hit all 5 of them. Knock on wood. Other superstitious bullcrap. Alright, Wario. Keep it up. You're doing great. No! Alright, can I cancel? Nope, I guess not. Bummer. Oh well. Well, 70 hearts. That's still not bad. And I still have 150 coins to put into the coin depository. That was my Wario impression. or my impression of his laugh. SS Teacup? Interesting. Alright, well, this has been Let's Play Wario Land. Tune in tomorrow for an exciting pirate adventure. I'm Dooku the Mump. Goodbye.